You're making them smaller, yeah. Fine holes.
Smaller and.
Yeah, smaller and right.
Oh, I used to have one friend over here. She had one daughter. She was very young, like 22 years old. The what you say, you Italian people, the girl. Did you see Adonia, the way she's making? How many sweet stuff she's making?
Yeah, from over here.
How many sweet stuff she's making? You go out of your clothes. What and what a mother she got. I don't know. Who's teaching this girl? Yeah. I think Joanna is going to be this. She likes this.
Katina, to make this, to make it something. Rest in peace of my mother. We have to buy everything. Because, like I said, we don't have nothing in the house. So before we buy something, my mother, she buy whatever I need. A piece of bread is important.
Oh, this is.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Some stuff I'm not making, Katina, because no money.
Yeah, but you have a flour, you know.
We don't have it, no.
You see, Antonia, we got a furno. We buy.
We don't have a furno.
Make them a little smaller, not too big.
Yeah, I'm gonna make it at the end.
Why?
It's alright. It's good.
Orea, orea.
Sure. You throw the flour in the pot, you put a little warm water, and you mix, or you want with your hand, or with the spoon, you beat up, and you put one inch or two, depending how much you put a lot, you know, big portion of flour.
Wow.
Asso tora.
My tora.
That's nice.
Finish all that, Mr. Mikali.
Yeah.
Smile.
Nice, nice.
Nope.